Another great item I'd like to talk about today is our fiber optic curtains, number 3955. We have them displayed here right now. There's two curtains. They consist of a 3 foot long pole with 66 strands of fiber optic curtain material, and they're 6 feet long. The control module allows you to have multi-colors. It does the three color spectrums. It also can be set to one static color. You can actually set the color wheel inside to just project one color, or you can actually remove the color wheel to just have a spray of white or clear lights. Inside here is where you can change the bulb out if you need to, and I can't caution you enough, this bulb gets very hot. So if you have to replace a bulb, or you need to go inside here and maybe you want to remove the spectrum lens, the instructions are provided to show you how to do that. But do not touch this bulb. Let it cool down for about 10 minutes. It gets very hot and you can burn yourself. There's a fan in here to keep everything cool, but still, the bulb, if you touch it when it's just turned off, you will burn your hand. So I just want to make that very, that you're very well aware of that, and I can't stress that enough. So.